going to talk to Jeff Katzen, who is the owner of Baltimore Sports and Novelty Company here, and you sell a lot of Ravens gear. Your reflections on Art Modell, your thoughts?
I think Art was a great guy. He did a lot for the community. He brought football back, and I think everybody in the community should reflect on Art and what he's done for us. He brought back something very special that was lost to us for 12 years, and his legacy will always live on, and he should be remembered, and everybody should reflect today on Art and say, what he has done to make your lives happier, better, enjoyable, and if the team loses, maybe a little bit miserable, but in really, he brought you something special, and he was a special man.
What does it say that Art Modell, when he left Cleveland, left the records and the name behind, compared to Bob Irsay when he left Baltimore, took the name, took the records with him? What does that say?
It shows you that he cared about Cleveland also, giving them their franchise, their name, their colors, where we don't have the colors in my childhood. Our colors are in Indianapolis, and now my children have new colors to follow, and they're lucky because they have a great organization, and it was created by a great man.
What should fans be thinking about as they go to the game Monday night in M&T Bank Stadium, watch the game or listen to the game on WBAL?
I think the fans, when they go to the game Monday night, should give a great thanks to Art and reflect on those 12 years we didn't have a team, and just be so happy that we have a team who is always a contender, and he has brought us the beautiful stadium, a great team, and we have something that we can cheer for other than raking leaves and going to museums on Sundays.